This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Saint Helena, Ascension and Tristan da Cunha is a British overseas territory located in the South Atlantic and consisting of the island of Saint Helena, Ascension Island and the archipelago of Tristan da Cunha. Its name was Saint Helena and Dependencies until 1 September 2009, when a new constitution came into force giving the three islands equal status within the territory. Despite this change, the whole territory is still commonly referred to as simply Saint Helena after its main island. Similarly, the demonym Saint Helenians or Saints and the derived name for the local nationality is commonly understood to include Ascension Islanders and Tristanians, as well. Contents 1 Administrative Divisions 2 History 21 Portuguese Discovery 22 English and British Colonization 23 World War II and subsequent military presence 3 Geography 31 Territorial Waters 4 Constitution 41 European Union 5 Religion 6 Currency 7 Communications 71 Telecommunications 72 Mail 8 Transport 81 Maritime Transport 82 Airports 83 Vehicular Traffic 9 Maps 10 See also 11 References 12 External links Administrative divisions. This section needs additional citations for verification. Please help improve this article by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. June 2014 Learn how and when to remove this template message administratively. The territory is divided into the same three parts as the territory's geography, namely Saint Helena, Ascension and Tristan da Cunha. Each is governed by a council. The governor of the territory presides over the Saint Helena Legislative Council, while he or she is represented by an administrator on Ascension Island and an administrator on Tristan da Cunha that preside over these two areas. Island councils. See Constitution section below. Administrative area. Area km 2 area square mi population administrative center Saint Helena 122,475,809 Jamestown Ascension Island 8834-1532 Georgetown Tristan da Cunha 184-71-264 Edinburgh of the Seven Seas 50. Of volcanic origin, the islands of Saint Helena, Ascension Island, and Tristan da Cunha were all formerly separate colonies of the English Crown, though separately discovered by several Portuguese explorers between 1502 and 1504. Portuguese discovery. The Portuguese found Saint Helena uninhabited, with an abundance of trees and freshwater. They imported livestock, fruit trees and vegetables, and built a chapel and one or two houses. Though they formed no permanent settlement, the island became crucially important for the collection of food and as a rendezvous point for homebound voyages from Asia. Englishman Sir Francis Drake very probably located the island on the final lap of his circumnavigation of the world 1577-1580. Further visits by other English explorers followed, and, once St. In 1657 the English East India Company was granted a charter to govern Saint Helena by Oliver Cromwell, and the following year the company decided to fortify and colonize the island with planters. The first governor, Captain John Dutton, arrived in 1659, and it is from this date that Saint Helena claims to be Britain's second oldest remaining colony. After Bermuda a fort was completed and a number of houses were built after the restoration of the English monarchy in 1660, the East India Company received a royal charter giving it the sole right to fortify and colonize the island. The fort was renamed James Fort and the town Jamestown, in honor of the Duke of York and heir apparent, later King James II of England. The Kingdom of England became part of the new Kingdom of Great Britain in 1707 and then the United Kingdom in 1801. The British Empire grew into a global great power, the most important and first settled. The island of St. Helena had been governed by the East India Company since 1659. It became internationally known as the British government's chosen place of exile of Napoleon Bonaparte, who was detained on the island from October 1815 until his death on 5 May 1821, and it was made a British Crown colony in 1834 by the Government of India Act 1833. Unoccupied Ascension Island was garrisoned by the Royal Navy on 22 October 1815, shortly after which the end of the Age of Sail made its difficult location in the equatorial doldrums less important relative to its strategic importance as a centrally positioned naval coaling station. For similar reasons, Tristan da Cunha was annexed as a dependency of the Cape Colony British. South Africa on 14 August 1816, at the settlement of the Napoleonic Wars for a short period just prior, Tristan da Cunha had been inhabited by a private American expedition who named the territory the Islands of Refreshment. The political union between these colonies began to take shape on 12 September 1922, when by letters patent Ascension Island became a dependency of Saint Helena lightly populated Tristan da Cunha, even today little more than an outpost with a population of less than 300, followed suit on 12 January 1938. The three island groups shared this constitutional relationship until 1 September 2009, when the dependencies were raised to equal status with St. Mission. The United States and Great Britain still jointly operate the airfield RAF Ascension Island on Ascension, which also serves as a space-based communications, signals intelligence, and navigation nexus and hub ground station. One of only four GPS satellite ground antennas is located there. Geography. Edinburgh of the Seven Seas, Tristan da Cunha. See also, Category, Geography of St. Helena, Ascension and Tristan da Cunha and List of Mountains and Hills of St. Helena, Ascension and Tristan da Cunha. The territory stretches across a huge distance of the South Atlantic Ocean, with the northernmost island, Ascension, having a latitude of 7 degrees 56 S of the equator, and the southernmost island, Gough Island, at 40 degrees 19 S. Between St. Helena and Tristan da Cunha is the Tropic of Capricorn. The distance between the northern tip of Ascension Island and the southern tip of Gough Island is 2,263 miles 3,642. Island of Tristan da Cunha, with an elevation of 2,062 meters 6,765. Ascension Island 441,658 170,525. St. Helena 444,916 171,783. Tristan da Cunha 754,720 291,400. Total 1,641,294 633,708. An application was made in 2008 by the United Kingdom to the United Nations Commission on the Limits of the Continental Shelf to extend the limit of the Continental Shelf claim of Ascension Island beyond 200 nautical miles 370. Map of the European Union in the world with overseas countries and territories and outermost regions. See also, Politics of St. Helena, Ascension and Tristan da Cunha. The St. Helena, Ascension and Tristan da Cunha Constitution Order 2009. An order in Council of the Privy Council of the United Kingdom enacted a new constitution for the territory, which came into effect on 1 September 2009. Although raising Ascension and Tristan da Cunha to equal status with St. Helena, the constitution is divided into three chapters. One for each part of the territory. St. Helena has a governor and a legislative council, whilst Tristan da Cunha and Ascension each have an administrator and an island council. Notably, the constitution includes for each part of the territory the fundamental rights and freedoms of individuals, part Crown Representative Council St. Helena, Governor of St. Helena, Legislative Council of St. Helena. Ascension Island Administrator of Ascension Island. Ascension Island Council Tristan da Cunha. Administrator of Tristan da Cunha. Tristan da Cunha Island Council. St. Helena also has an Executive Council. The Governor of St. Helena is the British monarch's representative across the territory. The three parts of the territory share the same Attorney General, and the same Supreme Court and Court of Appeal. European Union. The territory is an overseas country or territory of the European Union, with limited aspects of European Union membership applied to its administration, its laws and its citizens. It does not, however, form part of the European Union. The only British overseas territory that does is Gibraltar. Religion. Most residents of St. Helena belong to the Anglican Communion and are members of the Diocese of St. Helena, which has its own bishop and includes Ascension Island. The Catholics are pastorally served by the Missio Sui Iuris of St. Helena, Ascension and Tristan da Cunha, whose office of ecclesiastical superior is vested in the Apostolic Prefecture of the Falkland Islands. Currency. Main article, St. Helena pound. St. Helena used sterling currency as in the United Kingdom until 1976, when it began to issue its own banknotes at par with sterling in 1984. The territory also began to issue its own coinage, similar to the coinage of the United Kingdom but with different designs on the reverse. The St. Helena currency also circulates on Ascension Island, but not in the other parts part of the territory, Tristan da Cunha, where UK currency circulates the currency commissioners, part of the government of Saint Helena, issue the Saint Helena pound banknotes and coins. There is no central bank, with the currency pegged to pound sterling, which is controlled by the Bank of England in London. The Bank of Saint Helena is the territory's only bank. The bank sets its own deposit and lending rates and has branches in Jamestown on Saint Helena and Georgetown on Ascension Island. Although the bank does not have a physical presence on Tristan da Cunha, the residents of Tristan are entitled to use its services. Communications main article, communications in Saint Helena, Ascension and Tristan da Cunha. Telecommunications Sure South Atlantic provide the telecommunications service in the territory. Saint Helena has the international calling code 290, which, since 2006, Tristan da Cunha shares. Telephone numbers are 4 digits long. Numbers start with 1 to 9, with 8XXX being reserved for Tristan da Cunha numbers and 2XXX for Jamestown. Ascension Island has the calling code 247 and also has 4-digit numbers on the island. Ascension Island also held an extensive broadcast facility for international shortwave transmissions to Africa and South America. Mail. Ascension Island, Tristan da Cunha and Saint Helena all issue their own postage stamps, which provide a significant income. The three main islands of the territory each has their own Royal Mail postal code. Ascension Island, ASCN 1ZZ. Saint Helena, STHL 1ZZ. Tristan da Cunha, TDCU 1ZZ. The last operating Royal Mail ship, RMS Saint Helena, runs to and from Cape Town and less frequently to and from the UK, and sometimes via Walvis Bay in Namibia to the islands. It is expected to continue until the construction of the airport on St. Helena Island. Transport. See also, transport on St. Helena. The RMS St. Helena in James Bay, off St. Helena. Maritime transport. Each of the three main islands has a harbour or small port, situated in the island's chief settlement. Georgetown, Jamestown, and Edinburgh airports. A military airfield exists on Ascension Island. RAF Ascension Island, with regular flights between RAF Brise Norton in the UK. These are primarily for RAF use, though some civilian use is permitted. Ascension Island is also used by the US military, which supply the base using MV Ascension and was a designated emergency landing site for the Space Shuttle program. At present, there is a civilian airport on St. Helena Island, with no scheduled flights. The islands of Tristan da Cunha are connected only by sea vehicular traffic. St. Helena has 138 kilometers 86. Countries to the islands, South Africa and Namibia, also drive on the left. Maps. Map showing all of the islands. Location of St. Helena and Ascension Island. Map of St. Helena Island. Another map of St. Carat. http://ushagov/library/publications/the-world-factbook/geos/shhtml/http://ascension-island.gov/government/administrator/ab. Saint Helena, Ascension and Tristan da Cunha. Constitution Order 2009. The transfer of rule of the island to His Majesty's Government on the 22nd of April 1834 under the Government of India Act 1833. Now called the St. Helena Act 1833. Schedule. Preamble. Carat. St. Helena, Ascension and Tristan da Cunha. Constitution Order 2009. See explanatory note. Recommendations. Re. Ascension Island. Carat. The Bank of St. Helena. Saint Helena Bankcom. Retrieved the 18th of April 2010. St. Helena, Ascension and Tristan da Cunha. The World Factbook. Central Intelligence Agency. Bermuda. British Antarctic Territory. 2. British Indian Ocean Territory. British Virgin Islands. Cayman Islands. Falkland Islands. Gibraltar. Montserrat. Pitcairn Islands. St. Helena, Ascension and Tristan da Cunha. South Georgia and the South Sandwich Islands. Turks and Caicos Islands. Crown Dependencies. Bailiwick of Guernsey. Guernsey. Alderney. Sark. Isle of Man. Jersey. Former colonies. List of countries that have gained independence from the United Kingdom. 1. Sovereign base areas. Cape Verde. Central African Republic. Chad. Comoros. Democratic Republic of the Congo. Republic of the Congo. Djibouti. Egypt. Equatorial Guinea. Eritrea. Ethiopia. Gabon. The Gambia. Ghana. Guinea. Guinea-Bissau. Ivory Coast. Côte d'Ivoire. Kenya. Lesotho. Liberia. Libya. Madagascar. Malawi. Mali. Mauritania. Mauritius. Morocco. Mozambique. Namibia. Niger. Nigeria. Rwanda. São Tomé and Príncipe. Senegal. Seychelles. Sierra Leone. Somalia. South Africa. South Sudan. Sudan. Swaziland. Tanzania. Togo. Tunisia. Uganda. Zambia. Zimbabwe. Partly in Africa. France. Mayotte. Réunion. Italy. Pantelleria. Pelagie Islands. Portugal. Madeira. Spain. Canary Islands. Ceuta. Melilla. Plazas de Soberania. Yemen. Socotra. Territories and Dependencies Isles Eparses France Saint Helena, Ascension and Tristan da Cunha UK Southern Provinces Western Sahara 1. States with limited recognition Sahrawi Arab Democratic Republic Somaliland 1 Unclear sovereignty VE Outlying territories of European countries Territories under European sovereignty but closer to or on continents other than Europe See inclusion criteria for further information Denmark Greenland France Clipperton Island French Guiana French Polynesia French Southern and Antarctic lands Adélie Land Crozet Islands Île Amsterdam Île Saint Paul Kerguelen Islands Scattered Islands in the Indian Ocean Guadeloupe Martinique Mayotte New Caledonia Réunion Saint Barthélemy Saint Martin Saint Pierre and Miquelon Wallace and Futuna Italy Pantelleria Pelagie Islands Lampedusa Lampion Linosa Netherlands Aruba Caribbean Netherlands Bonaire Saba Sint Eustatius Curaçao Sint Martin Norway Bouvet Island Peter I Island Queen Maud Land Portugal Azores Madeira Spain Canary Islands Ceuta Melilla Plazas de Soberania Chafrinas Islands Alhucemas Islands Peñón de Vélez de la Gomera United Kingdom Anguilla Bermuda British Antarctic Territory British Indian Ocean Territory British Virgin Islands Cayman Islands Falkland Islands Montserrat Pitcairn Islands St. Helena, Ascension and Tristan da Cunha. South Georgia and the South Sandwich Islands Turks and Caicos Islands VE Territories of the British Empire and the United Kingdom Legend Current Territory Former Territory 1807-1890 Heligoland 1809-1864 Ionian Islands 1878-1960 Cyprus 1921-1937 Irish Free State 1625-1650 St. Croix 1627-1979 St. Vincent and the Grenadines 1628-1883 Nevis St. Kitts and Nevis 1629-1691 Massachusetts Bay Colony 1632-1776 Maryland since 1632 Montserrat 1632-1860 Antigua Antigua and Barbuda 1636-1776 Connecticut 1636-1776 Rhode Island 1637-1662 New Haven Colony 1643-1860 Bay Islands since 1650 Anguilla 1655-1850 Mosquito Coast Protectorate 1655-1962 Jamaica 1663-1712 Carolina 1664-1776 New York 1665-1674 and 1702-1776 New Jersey since 1666 British Virgin Islands. Since 1670 Cayman Islands 1670-1973 The Bahamas 1670-1870 Rupert's Land 1671-1816 Leeward Islands 1674-1702 East Jersey 1674-1702 West Jersey 1680-1776 New Hampshire 1681-1776 Pennsylvania 1686-1689 Dominion of New England 1691-1776 Massachusetts 1701-1776 Delaware 1712-1776 North Carolina 1712-1776 South Carolina 1713-1867 Nova Scotia 1733-1776 Georgia 1754-1820 Cape Breton Island 1762-1974 Grenada 1763-1978 Dominica 1763-1873 Prince Edward Island 1763-1791 Quebec 1763-1783 East Florida 1763-1783 West Florida 1784-1867 New Brunswick 1791-1841 Lower Canada 1791-1841 Upper Canada since 1799 Turks and Caicos Islands 1818-1846 Columbia District, Oregon Country 1-1833-1960 Windward Islands 1833-1960 Leeward Islands 1841-1867 Province of Canada 1849-1866 Vancouver Island 1853-1863 Colony of the Queen Charlotte Islands 1858-1866 British Columbia 1859-1870 Northwestern Territory 1860-1981 British Antigua and Barbuda 1862-1863 Sticking Territories 1866–1871 British Columbia 1867–1931 Dominion of Canada 2-1871-1964 British Honduras Belize 1882–1983 Saint Kitts and Nevis 1889–1962 Trinidad and Tobago 1907–1949 Newfoundland 3-1958-1962 West Indies Federation 1 Since 1833 Falkland Islands 5 Since 1908 South Georgia and the South Sandwich Islands 5-4. 1816–1965 The Gambia 1856–1910 Natal 1862–1906 Lagos Colony 1868–1966 Basutoland Lesotho 1874–1957 Gold Coast Ghana 1882–1922 Egypt 1884–1900 Oil Rivers, Niger Coast 1884–1966 Bechuanaland Botswana 1884–1960 British Somaliland 1887–1897 Zululand 1890–1962 Uganda 1890–1963 Zanzibar Tanzania 1891–1964 Nyasaland Malawi 1891–1907 British Central Africa Protectorate 1893–1968 Swaziland 1895–1920 East Africa Protectorate 1899–1956 Anglo-Egyptian Sudan 1900–1914 Northern Nigeria